Well, here I am back where it all started, back in about 1968, high over school in Walsall, Fitchy, when you moved here from Maisie. But yeah, who would have thought 50 odd years later we'd be where we are now? Well, probably you would. But yeah, great times.
I beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose garden along with the sunshine. There's gotta be a little rain sometime. When you take, you gotta give. So live and let live or let go. Oh, 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 I beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose.
Well, I'm back at your old house. And yeah. When was it? God, it must have been about 1968. Used to play out the front here. And yeah, I've tracked down some people that you might remember from back then. We used to live around here. So let's have a chat with them.
Hi, Lesley. It's been quite a few years since we used to walk to school together. This is Jill, and I'm sending you birthday greetings all the way from sunny Florida. I hope you have the most wonderful day, surrounded by family and friends. I wish you love, health and happiness, and many, many more birthdays to come. Cheers.
Lesley, just to say a very, very happy 60th birthday. As you can see, I'm in sunny Tenerife. I think the temperature's reached 40 degrees today, which is unbelievable. Very hot, but lovely. Anyway, I can't believe that we're both reached the 60 milestone. Who'd have thought all those years we've known each other and played together as tiny tots, and we're still great friends. It's great having you as a friend, and wish you lots of love and a very happy birthday, and hope that we can get together and celebrate in the style it deserves. Lots of love. Also, John sends his love too.
Hi Lesley, happy 60th birthday. Hope you have a lovely day and you're sport rotten. Happy birthday.
Les for Ray. Well, that worked out pretty well. Who'd have thought it? Well, probably you would have done. Well, I used to get the goosebumps coming up here, actually. In fact, I've still got a few goosebumps. Must be the magic of the place, I suppose. Highfield School. Now, that was an experience.
Hi, Lesley. Wishing you a very happy 60th birthday. Can't believe it's 11 years since you came back to Letchworth and had your little party, which turned out to be a major dinner party, which is lovely. And it was so great to see you and to also see Deborah again. So the last 11 years seem to have flown by. Such a lot has happened for all of us. It's been really lovely being able to rekindle our friendship and to, you know, become such good friends. And I really value our friendship. So congratulations on your 60th, and here's to the future. Many happy returns.
Well, I've got a few other people we need to include. You can never get away from family. Let's have a chat with them.
Hello, Lesley. We don't meet for 50 years, and now we're meeting twice in a couple of weeks. Happy birthday to you. And now, a one, two, three, four.
Chuan Shan Yu Kuai Le. Hey! Chuan Shan Yu Kuai Le. Hey! Chuan Shan Yu Kuai Le. Hey! Chuan Yong Yan Kuai Le. Hey!
Happy birthday, Lesley.
Happy birthday, Lesley.
Have a great day. Lots of love.
Well, hi Lesley, it's Graham and Dorothy. We've spent all afternoon trying to figure out how these cameras work, but but we seem to think that we've got it doing now, and we're going to wish you a very happy 60th birthday. I wouldn't mind reverting back to 60. You get a bit more creaky when you get to 71. So have a great day. I'm sure Ray will spoil you. And hopefully we'll catch up with you, if not before, this summer at a barbecue at ours on our new patio. So all the best to you. Have a great day.
Happy
Bye.
Birthday.
Hello, Lesley. Wishing you a very happy 60th birthday. Hope you have a lovely day. Bye.
Cut off two opposite crusts, white with butter, take a sausage, roll it up in the bread, and you've got an Auntie Margie's sausage roll.
Happy birthday, Lesley.
Happy birthday, Lesley.
Morning, Lesley. Daphne here. You were born on June the 6th, 1959, on a Saturday, when Harold Macmillan was Prime Minister. And also number one in the hit parade was Johnny Horton, the Battle of New Orleans.
That famous song.
I've never heard of him either. sending this message to wish you a very happy birthday and have a lovely time. Thanks for being 60. I think that's all I've got to say, except that June the 6th was our wedding anniversary as well, D-Day. So I'll be thinking of Bob that day as well, with love. Love to you from Daphne anyway. Bye.
Hello, Lesley. Happy birthday for June the 6th and have a lovely day on your 60th birthday.
Happy birthday, Lesley. Keep at it. You're having a good time, so enjoy it. Make sure you have a really good time. Bye now.
Bye.
Life goes on day after day. Hearts torn in every way. So ferry across the Mersey, 'cause this land's the place I love, and here I'll stay. People, they rush everywhere.
Well, this place looks familiar. There's been a few stories written here, and by you and other people. We'll see what they've got to say.
Happy birthday, Lesley.
Happy birthday, Lesley. It's been a delight to know you and enjoyed writing with you and listening to your reading. Happy birthday, have a great time. Happy birthday, Lesley.
Happy birthday, Lesley.
Happy birthday, Lesley. And keep on writing.
Hi, Lesley. There I was, sitting in the music room, when I received an email from your husband. Well, I thought, is this the opening to my next novel? Regardless, what I would like to do is wish you a very happy 60th birthday. I hope you get lots of stuff you want and have an excellent day. Love and best wishes, Dave.
Celebrities? Ex-Liverpool football players, really? I don't believe it.
Hello, Lesley. How are you doing? This gentleman says you've got a birthday coming up. Well, happy 60th. All the very best. 60 is the new 40.
Looking forward to seeing you after your 60th birthday for your lunch.
Happy birthday, Lesley.
from
everyone at Carl's,
yeah. Thorn's Garden Nursery.
Happy birthday.
Well, your friends have been queuing up to wish you happy birthday. There's been loads of them. Here's just a few of them now. They love you loads.
Hello, Lesley.
All the best for your 60th birthday.
We are missing you always when we are here.
Have a nice day with your family and your friends.
Hope to see you as soon as possible.
Bye-bye.
Ciao.
Hallo, Lesley. Fijne verjaardag. Heb een leuke dag. Lang zal ze leven, lang zal ze leven, lang zal ze leven in de gloria, in de gloria, in de gloria. Piep de piep,
hoera!
Piep de piep,
hoera!
Nou.
Happy birthday, bye-bye!
Happy birthday, Lesley!
Have a great birthday.
Happy 60th birthday, Lesley.
So, 60. 60.
Indeed.
The big 60. Soixante in French. 60 in German.
Indeed.
You know why I'm talking about 60, don't you?
I do.
It's going to be Lesley's birthday. It is Lesley's birthday. Probably by the time she's looking at this.
Probably.
Yes. So some people get worried about 60.
Some do.
I wasn't worried about being 60.
You reckon?
Because I know that 60 can be factorised.
I don't think Lesley would be interested in that.
I was going to tell her about that. Don't you think she'd be interested?
No.
Because if you're worried about being 60, you know,
I don't think she's worried about being 60.
You could split down 60, saying I'm 30, but twice over. Or I'm 20, three times over.
I don't think she wants to know that.
Or 10, six times over.
Definitely doesn't want to see to hear that.
Oh, yeah. Don't you think so?
No.
60s are very important. It was the Babylonians based their whole number system around 60.
Yeah, I don't think Lesley would be interested in that.
Because 60 doesn't seem so big when you realise the Babylonians could count to 60 using two hands. I could show her how you do that.
Still don't think she'd be very interested in that.
You don't think she'd be interested?
No.
In counting to 60?
Not with her knuckles, no.
No. Okay. Well, perhaps you better just wish Lesley a happy birthday then.
I think that's a good idea. Happy birthday, Lesley.
Happy birthday, Lesley. Have a good one. Bye.
Bye.
I wish you a happy birthday. I wish you a happy birthday. I wish you a happy birthday and a wonderful year. Dear Lesley, have a wonderful day today. Make a big party and I hope to see you in summer. Until then, Dagmar.
Writes a song that describes Lesley, sometimes known as Corda, sometimes Dunn. How do you sing a song that celebrates Lesley? She is Lala, she is loud, she is fun. When I'm with her, I'm confused, out of focus and bemused. I often have to wonder where I am. She's unpredictable as lightning, she's sometimes very frightening. She's majestic, she's magnificent, she likes jam. Many a happy time with all those staffies. She loves them all, even though they fart. She's a staffy mum for sure, her generosity's a cure. How do you keep a check on that big heart? She is kindness at its best. She drives vermin from their nests. She can throw her hearty laugh out for a mile. She is raucous, she is calm, she's a riddle full of charm. She's a star. In the garden she's a real magician, adding her creativity and flair. Sparkling lights and water features, she's as happy as her garden creatures, toiling with her soil without a care. She is talented as a writer, she'll be published, she's a fighter. Her imagination knows no bounds. Her adjectives are smarter, she could write the Magna Carta. She's a scribe. On your very special birthday, la la, wishing you all the happiness we can impart. On your 60th birthday, dear Lesley, we hope this little effort tells you that we love you right from the heart.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lesley. Happy birthday to you.
Hi, Tahiti. Happy birthday and a happy 60th. I look forward to seeing you over the bank holiday. And obviously we'll have a good one.
Take care.
Cheers.
Bye, darling.
Happy birthday.
No, this is funny. Go on, carry on.
Hi, Lesley. It's Andrew, Matt's best mate. I just want to wish you a happy 60th. Hope you're well. See you soon. Bye.
Hi, Lesley. It's Doreen and Dennis up in Lancashire.
I think you still remember us. I'm sure you do.
We're just here to wish you a really happy birthday.
Yes.
We do the same 60th this year, but I'm afraid it's 60.
It's the marriage.
Wedding.
Yeah.
Anyway, have a lovely time. Wish you all the best, all of
and
you.
And hope to see you soon.
Bye.
Take care, love. Bye.
Okay, we're at Brentford versus Leeds.
Happy birthday, Lesley.
And we're going to sing happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lesley. Happy birthday to you.
Hi Lesley, happy birthday. Have a great day and come and see us soon in Switzerland, dear. Bye.
Lesley, hello. Happy birthday.
Lesley, we would like to delighted to wish you a happy birthday. May you got the best of everything in life. On this special day, we wish you, Vasha, all the very best and of the joy of ever having man may. Happy birthday. I wish you good health and happiness. May your birthday be as special as you are. Hope this day is a cheerful one. May your birthday and every day be filled with the warmth of sunshine and happiness of smile, the sound of laughter and feeling of love, of the sharing of good cheer. Dear Lesley, very, very all the best from Basia and Andrzej from Poland. Happy birthday, Lesley.
Hello, Lesley. Happy birthday.
Lesley, all the best. Very, very special day for you from Kraków, our beautiful city. Lesley, we are keeping our fingers crossed for you and for your birthday. All the best.
Dear Lesley, today is your birthday. So we are kissing you very, very tight and wishing you all the best. Special day for you. All the best from Poland, from Basia and Andrzej. Many, many hugs and kisses.
Happy birthday, Lesley. Have a good day. Bye.
Happy birthday, Lesley, all the way from Kansas.
Best from Kansas.
Hope you're having fun today. Love you. Hugs. Cheers.
More. You want more food? More dinner. Yeah. Go have Liz more dinner.
Are you hungry?
How hungry? You want more bits?
Toodles.
Yeah. Speak. Speak. Woof.
Buster said he'd like to say a very happy birthday to you, wouldn't you, Buzz? Is that right? So happy birthday, Mummy. Well, that's it. I hope you've enjoyed my little video, and it's from everyone who loves you to pieces, none more so than me. So from the bottom of my heart, happy birthday.